DJI have updated their app, saying that it's fixing the crashing that's happening. Well, we will see. I'm about to go out and test it now. I've experienced the app shutting down on a couple of occasions. The last time it done it, it threw the gimbal out of calibration. So we're going to give it a whiz now and see how it performs. So I'm at Berry Meadow, down near Winchester. A nice little church in the distance. I don't know if you can see that. I don't know how good this camera's performing. There's a cheap little 4K camera from Amazon.